Natural Sciences and Engineering Research Council supports students at all stages of their post-secondary education. This video will provide information about NSERC's programs for postdoctoral fellows. The information is up to date as of the 2011 application year. Keep in mind that this is intended as an overview only. For more details, you should read the complete program description and instructions for completing an application. NSERC offers a variety of postdoctoral fellowships to support a core of the most promising researchers at a pivotal time in their careers. Fellowships are also intended to secure a supply of highly qualified researchers with leading-edge scientific and research skills for industry, government, and universities. Most NSERC postdoctoral fellowship programs require you to be a Canadian citizen or a permanent resident to be eligible for support. The Banting Postdoctoral Fellowships and the Visiting Fellowships in Canadian Government Laboratories allow foreign candidates to apply. For awards that require you to be a Canadian citizen or a permanent resident, NSERC will require that you provide proof of your status at the time of taking up the award. Acceptable documents include a Canadian birth certificate or citizenship card, an official document indicating your landing date in Canada, or a permanent resident card. To make sure your research fits within NSERC's mandate for support, consult the eligibility criteria page of the website. NSERC encourages interdisciplinary research, but your proposed work must contribute to advancing a field in the natural sciences and engineering. You should be aware that NSERC will reject proposals that fall mainly within the mandates of other federal funding agencies. The value of NSERC postdoctoral fellowships ranges from $40,000 to $70,000 per year. Eligible applicants can hold more than one fellowship during the course of their career, but not concurrently. Program details are discussed later in this video. NSERC postdoctoral fellowship holders may also be eligible to apply for supplementary funding programs. The Aboriginal Ambassadors in the Natural Sciences and Engineering Program seeks to help Aboriginal students promote interest and participation in science and engineering in Canada's Aboriginal communities. The Canada-United Kingdom Millennium Research Awards encourage collaboration between Canadian and United Kingdom researchers by providing supplementary support to fellows who hold their awards in the UK. For deadlines and application information for these supplements, check the NSERC website.